The swordfish is the last fish that you will be learning about in this training program, and there's a reason we saved it for last. It's kind of hard to explain, so just watch the clip and see for yourself. That's right. You'll have to input a stop sign 5 times in order to successfully stop a swordfish. Don't feel too bad about this one if you can't get it on the first try. If you can't get it on the second try, well, there's always room for improvement. And if you can't get it on the third try, good luck!